Now, travel is difficult out there. Meteorologist Audra Moore is checking on the road conditions for us tonight. Hey, Audra, where are you exactly and what are the roads looking like?
Yeah, Maya, we are headed north on 680 right now. And it's like Ruta said, it is not good out here. I'll show the camera so you guys can see what we're looking at. The lanes, well, we're basically down to one lane here headed north, just a little bit before the Fort Street exit, headed towards Irvington. We have seen snow-covered lanes. We've even seen a car that looks like they slid off at the Dodge Street exit. Most of this is clear when you can at least get to one lane, but the other two lanes that would normally be in most of the areas, well, they're completely covered with snow. So again, that's just one more reason why if you can stay home, please do through the rest of this evening. Thankfully, we haven't seen a ton of cars out here compared to what we would normally be seeing at 5 o'clock on a Monday evening. Everyone's been keeping pretty good distance apart from each other. We're traveling between about 40 to 45 miles per hour. So with the snow coming down and just a little bit of that, it's not super windy, but it's still breezy. That certainly has reduced visibility. I would say on the ground, we're probably at a mile or less. So that's just another reason why everyone is driving so slowly too, along with the fact that we basically got one lane as we're headed north on 680. Now, of course, we'll keep checking some of the side streets as we go through this evening. Just keep in mind, if you are trying to change lanes or use the on and off ramps, that's where you're gonna run into more of the issues even once you've gotten onto some of these main thoroughfares. So we'll keep updating you with what we're seeing as we go throughout the rest of this evening. Maya?